week 4, day 5. Just had a strike on my dead stick over there. Pulled the bucket over. Crazy. Alright, Phillip's telling me to come look at something over here, so we're gonna go over here. The ice looks sketchy at best out here at Bayside today. Look at how thin that stuff is. It's not too thick today. That's for sure. Holy smokes. Heck yeah, it was really sketchy getting out here on Bayside. As you can see, all that snow from last weekend is gone. It's looking kind of crazy out here. Got a young little fisherman out there along with his dad, it looks like. And got Mike over there getting all ready to come out on the ice. Should be a good day though. Hopefully, right there, Phillip. Yeah, let's hope so. The moon is out, and we're rocking on the ice to Eddie Money. We got all kinds of flags and dead sticks going on out here on the ice today. When you're out on the sea alone, staring at the full moon like a lover. Mike out here on the ice today. What are you drinking today there, Michael? Corona. Cool. And Philip. And a whole lot of tip-ups out here on this thin ice out here on Upper today. Man, this is just crazy. I can't even believe that we're out here. Yeah, well, I don't know, Phil, man. This ice is sketchy. Look at it, it's all crackly. Looks like crackle paint. Yeah, it looks like crackle paint. I don't know. Yeah, well, exactly. So hopefully we'll be able to catch some fish out here today. Yeah, exactly. It's kind of bright. It was cloudy this morning, so I don't know. Hopefully we will be able to. Wish us luck. I'll check in with you guys later. Bye. Okay, this is the thickness of the ice that we're standing on. Look at all that air in that ice, though. That's just crazy. We're going to start bouncing by the end of the day, John, don't you think?
Pretty cool. I would have staring at the full moon. You got faith in the water. I used to see it fast.
Thank you.
What do you want?
Nice pike there, Michael. As you can see from behind me, the sun is starting to set out here at Bayside today. We got three ice
or three fish on the ice today. Not too shabby. Mike caught his first fish on his own flag. I haven't caught anything. Phil's caught two. What do you think there, Philip? Phil thinks that we still have a chance out here. Sun is starting to set a little bit. Starting to be a nice evening. Not too cold out here. Perfect temperature. Should be popping any minute now. One of these flags or one of these bells ought to be going off. Something. At least I would hope so. We got the bay pretty much covered.
Take a look at yourself. Don't you want to be somebody? Someday somebody's gonna see inside. You have to face up. You can't run and hide. Have you heard about the lonesome loser?
Well, take this winding hour out here in Upper. The sun has already gone down. Still got all of our flags and dead sticks out here. Hopefully we'll catch something. I don't know. Another good fish on the ice by Mike. Nice, Mike. Nice. Nice, Mike. Nice, Mike. Nice fish. Nice